Hello everyone, my name is Ashman.
And my name is Animesh.
And our team name is Sister Mumu.
And we are from Venkateshwar Global School.
Now we will tell you the working of our project. We have made a briefcase which works on Bluetooth automation.
The components used are Arduino Uno, servo motors, Bluetooth HC05 and few jumper cables. You must have seen many briefcases that are controlled using keys or lock patterns. Here we are introducing a Bluetooth controlled briefcase. You can set your own Bluetooth and password that you should not share with anyone for security purpose. We have used Arduino Uno board, one servo motor and one HC05 Bluetooth module and few jumper cables.
We can install some app in a smartphone that can control HC05 Bluetooth module. We have connected HC05 Bluetooth module with our Arduino and further with servo motor. Servo motor rotates 180 degrees to lock the briefcase. When we send some signal from Bluetooth app and 0 degrees to unlock the briefcase.
We have not kept the components hidden so that these can be displayed properly for better understanding of our project. Otherwise, in real life applications, all these components would be hidden.
Now I will tell you the working of this robot. When we send one, it locks the briefcase. As you can see. Now when we send two, it unlocks the briefcase. The applications of my project are, it can be used in bank lockers, home almirahs, doors and schools. Now we will see how we can change the username and our password of the HC05 module.
Let's see the code and upload it.
So this is the code used to change the username and the password of our Arduino board. So let me upload it to the Uno board. Now the uploading is done. Let me open the serial monitor for you and show you how to change the username and the password of our Bluetooth module. So let me show you the change username and the password. Thank you for watching our video.